Giants, College Girls, 2K8, in Western Illinois Wilderness, and still tied up 3. Swings it to the left wing. Then passes back to the corner. down low. Garcia picks it off the line. He tried to sneak in over the trees and just missed. That's when you want to play inside out. Locate the open man on the perimeter. Dishes to the right. Matthews hands it off. Harris beats it to the wing. Catches it upright. Backs in from deep. Dishes to the right side. Copeland gets it left wing. Cassio pushes the wing. Right wing passes it back to the wing. Cooper passes the baseline. Gorenkamp has it far side. Pushes it to left block. 5 feet inside. Harold gets the rebound.
Look at the D. What a great job toggling them underneath. That stopped by Booster Cox.
This is why coaches preach their players play two consistent halves. They're going great right now, but they may have dug a hole too deep.
Melvin has been lights out.
Kicks it out to the outside. Nelke. Hits it.
pulled down the penalty.
From deep.
Let's go back to Greg Hill with today's version of the Pontiac Game Changing.